How to use NordVPN DNS servers on Windows. You can manually configure DNS servers on Windows. Here's how. 1. Right-click the network icon, or the Wi-Fi icon if you are connected to Wi-Fi, in the taskbar notification area and select Network and Sharing Center. 2. Select Change Adapter Options. 3. Right-click the tab Nord Windows Adapter V9 and / or NordLinks Adapter and choose Properties. 4. Select Internet Protocol Version 4, TCP/IPv4, and click Properties. 5. Select Use the following DNS server addresses and enter Nord's DNS addresses, preferred DNS server, 103.86.96.100, alternate DNS server, 103.86.99.1006. Repeat steps 3 to 5 for your physical network adapter, which will be called Ethernet or Wi-Fi, depending on which one you use. Congratulations! You have changed NordVPN DNS on your Windows.